New at 10, a 17-year-old girl murdered in the southwest suburbs. And tonight, Tinley Park police say they have identified a person of interest in the case. From Chopper 2, you can see the home where the body of 17-year-old Mia Murrow was discovered last night. Investigators still on the scene there today, along with balloons and a growing memorial on the front lawn.